park was completed in 1817. So around 20 years ago, we have retired because of civil war. And the whole park is man-made, it's not natural. It's like the rocks. The rocks burn here before.
And now, we invite you to enter One World Observatory through the doors on your right, where a spectacular 360-degree view of the city awaits directly below you.